talks about compound interest. So, the formula we will go into use is
Stala kiri kere popo.